Vihaan. Today I'm gonna tell a story about four friends. There were a crow, a mouse, and a turtle. They were live in a jungle. Next day they were happy talking. And the deer were came. And the deer said, and the turtle was, "You have jungle. You have come to the jungle. I never saw you before. I'm new to the jungle, which I live in the jungle. I have no friends there. I try to be friends, but other animals didn't be my best friends. So you came to be our friends?" "Yes." The crow, the turtle, the mouse will see each other and smile. "Although we were three friends so far, but now we are four." The deer became friends. Next day, the crow, the deer, the mouse, the turtle went a different direction to find food. Next day, they were calmed. And next day, they searched deeper. The sun almost set. "Why hasn't the deer come so late? He never got this much late." "Yeah, where is he? We must go and look for him." "Yeah, we must search him." "No, not you too. Only I will go." "Well, I will have a blind on you." The crow started to fly, and hear a noise. The crow found his land. Crow friend, "Can you please help me?" "Wait, I'll go get some friends." The crow started to fly without wasting time, and he flew back to the turtle and the mouse were waiting for him. The turtle explained what was happening to the deer. What are you saying? A hunter?" "Yeah, a hunter has destroyed the deer. Bro, we have to go in it." Pull it with your sharp teeth. The mouse, the crow had, "Get here." And the mouse started to eat. The deer was free, and the turtle have reached here. "Are you okay, my friend?" "Yeah, I'm fine. All of you saved me." And soon the hunter came. The deer, the turtle, the mouse, the crow, and the mouse told the hunter, "Oh no, the hunter is coming. Run, run." The crow flew away. The mouse ran into the tree hole. And the deer ran into the bushes. And the turtle was slow. The hunter got him, put him in a sack, and took him away. Next day, the crow, the deer, the mouse were very sad that the turtle being captured. "Oh, I want to save my life. Turtle got captured. I have a trick to save the turtle." And the turtle and the crow explained what to be safe. That's a brilliant idea, the deer said. And The hunter reached into the river. The mouse was waiting in the bushes. The mouse was waiting in the bushes to show it. The crow actually opened the deer's eyes. And the hunter was came to the river and said, "Wow, my deer!" And he left the sack behind and he came to take. The crow flew away. The rat started to pinch the sack. And the turtle and the rat ran into the bushes. And the deer ran into the tree. And the hunter said, "What was happening?" The end. Moral of the story. And the crow, the turtle, the mouse, the deer, all live happily ever after. The end. The moral of the story, that unity is strength. Thank you.
Good, Vihaan. Excellent, very good. Good job.